from God. Somebody was asking me, what is the secret of your success? There is no way you, as a Christian, succeed without God. He said, if you faint in the days of adversity, your strength is little. He didn't say, it's not the problem that is big, it's your strength that is weak. If you faint in the days of adversity, your strength is little. What does that mean? If you faint, it's not the problem that is big, it's the issue that is lesser than the problem.